There was plenty of reaction to today's hearing. Our News 4's Nigel Robertson was outside the courtroom where a number of people voiced their outrage.
The fact that John Ludwig avoids prison again is not sitting well with some who were in the courtroom.
If this had been an average person without money, there'd be no news cameras, but that person would, I'm sure, be in jail.
A man is dead. Ludwig, charged with murder a few months ago, pleaded down to reckless homicide. In another case, he pleads guilty to assault of a high and aggravated nature. All that, and this Greenville businessman only gets 3 years probation.
Of course it wasn't fair. Is that clear enough? No, I think a lot of people in Greenville feel that it wasn't fair.
He and others say money, power, and influence are the reasons why.
There's a larger problem here. I think that Mr. Ludwig has the money to buy into a legal system and afford good lawyers. We have a very small and what seems to be an incestuous legal community here.
A system they say is broken and one they hope can be fixed. Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
One of the protesters you just heard from met with the Attorney General, Henry McMaster, about this case. Now, the AG won't comment. Meantime, Ludwig still faces a criminal domestic violence charge in city court. Carol?